How do I make AI create presentation? I think that's the most common question that I've been getting through all my presentations, through all the years that I've now been doing this. People simply want an AI to create their presentation. And that's what we're going to talk about today, because up until a couple of days ago, our limits were kind of narrow. But a couple of days ago, Anthropic, the company behind the model Claude, they released this new capability, and all of a sudden we have the capability within Claude to create PowerPoint that is actually looking quite decent and where you can use your own template to create presentation. How do you access this? Well, in order to make use of this new feature, which is also extending beyond PowerPoint capabilities, you can do other stuff as well. In order to access that, you need to be either on the Max plan, on the Enterprise plan, or on the Team plan. It's coming to pro users in a couple of weeks, but Anthropic is yet to decide exactly when that will happen. But as of now, you need to either be on the Max plan, the Team plan, or the Enterprise plan. Let's shift the order on that. You also need to turn this on, and you do that by going to Settings, then Features, then Experimental. And there you need to make sure that you have upgraded file creation and analysis checked, meaning that you have to turn that actively on as well. And by the way, like, I got prompted to turn this on when logging into Claude when they released the capability for me, and that might happen to you as well. It's also worth noting, as they point out in their release doc as well, that this feature gives Claude internet access to create and analyze files, which may then put your data at risk. So be a bit mindful when using this, of course, but without further ado now, a lot of talking before actually doing. Let's see this in progress as well. The use case we're going for here that I'm going to show you is to take employee engagement data and turn that employee engagement data into a presentation using the template I chose, and have a presentation that you can present to your executive team. And as you can see, I prepared a bit here as well. Let's dive into it and let's see what Claude spits out. So first, we're going to do the data analysis, because in my experience, that yields a better result when doing the PowerPoint presentation if Claude has done the analysis first and then takes that analysis into the PowerPoint presentation. That was sped up, of course. But in my experience, once again, if you do this first and then create the PowerPoint, it's way better. And also, as you can see, I'm facing an unprecedented crisis in employee engagement in my own company. But that's not the point here. We're not going to solve the employee engagement crisis here. We're going to turn this into a PowerPoint now as well. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to drop in my template, and then I'm going to tell it what to do as well. So I'm putting in my target group. I'm also providing them the template, and I could, of course, refine this prompt even more if I wanted to highlight something specifically, or if I wanted to be more of a data-driven approach, for example. But just to show you that this actually works, I'm just going to keep it quite simple now. And while Claude is working in the background here, this is a good time to remind you that if you want to help out the channel, you can do so by watching the full video. That is the easiest way of helping out the channel, because that is what YouTube cares about. If you find it super useful, then drop a like, hit the subscribe button if you find it insanely useful, and also share it with a friend if you want to. And here we have it. Here's the presentation, and it's following the template that I provided as well. Is it perfect? No, as we scroll down, now you can see you need to make adjustments. But the overarching slides and the overarching look and feel of this is very much in line with at least what I would have done myself. And it's a very good start. It's a place where you can start and you save yourself time by letting Claude do the hard work of the analysis, but also then incorporating that data into the PowerPoint. And all this for $90 a month. And as you can see, I can download it. I can share it to Google Drive as well directly from here if I use that. So yeah, so all in all, now we finally have an answer to the most common question that I get every time I present something. Claude is the answer right now to how you can create a PowerPoint presentation using your own template. But in all honesty, I assume Microsoft, Google, OpenAI, they will follow suit. I expect that capability to move in fully into all the AI apps pretty soon, or at least I hope that as well. But that's it for today. And if you find this useful, once again, click the like button, and I'll see you in the next one.